I have to explain to you guys what we're doing today, or do you guys already know? It's 100 pieces of gas station sushi. This is straight from the fucking gas station. Hey, it's called the gas station for a reason, right? Gas station sushi. Shit cost me about $130. And now the food cam only shows the food. Yep, I can rip out Johnson and no one will notice. Hey guys, check out the cases I have today. I got 10 of each. Somebody will take care. I'm gonna start off with the clutch cases because these clutch cases have been fucking terrible. First case, clutch case. First sushi piece. Jeez. Let's knock out the hard ones. Let's get the Philly roll. Philadelphia roll. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I mean, that's a bad Philly roll. That's a bad Philly roll. Yikes, off to a pretty bad start here, guys. Oh, yikes. Number one is not good. Felix, is it your birthday? Really, for sure. Number two. It's a purple. It's a purple. It's factory new purple. That's not that bad. Not the worst thing ever. That's four. No, that's gotta be three. There's so much fucking sushi left. Oh my god, it's a stat track op mortis! Oh my god, it's so good! Oh my god, well worn. Guys, look at the price check on this thing. It's gonna be worth millions. Look at this. Oh my god, $6.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Holy shit. Counter's at 19. Here comes number 20, guys. Hello, Dozer from work. Chuka, what's going on, my friend? If you guys are... Come on, factory new. It's never factory new, though. I don't understand why. Is it, like, different odds? Okay, hey, guys, number 20. This one is chili mango. It's a chili mango piece of sushi. I need names. I need the name of the guy that put that on the fucking shelf. I need the name. Somebody call the gas station and figure out who the fuck put that on the show. No, not good. Not good. No. Not good. Not good. I mean, it's one thing if the mango tastes like mango, but the mango does not taste like mango. I don't know what it tastes like. What knives do I still need to pull? I still need to pull the Kukri knife. I need to pull the flip knife. I need to pull the bayonet. I need to pull the survival knife. There's one more that I'm forgetting. Watch how fast I get from here to the camera. Ready? I'm there in a fucking instant. I'm there in an instant. I don't know what the fuck is in these Philadelphia rolls, but this is fucking vile. This is really bad. I have to save these to the end. I cannot eat these. Those taste fucking disgusting. Guys, I'm almost out of fucking good sushi. I got the mango chili ones. I still got fucking 10 mango chilies. How am I gonna eat mango chilies? Look, it's you on the gun. Oh yeah, it is me on the gun. Isn't that crazy? It's a guy eating fish, it's a lady eating fish, and I'm a guy eating fish. Crazy? I have a problem. The water is out of my house. The water does not work. I cannot poop. I can't poop. Come on, please be a gold. Oh. Ridiculous. I have pooped in the ocean before. Kevin. Many a times I pooped in the ocean. Easiest place to do it.
God, it smells so bad in here. It smells so bad in here. You walk in from out that door, it smells terrible. It smells awful. Oh my God. It's gonna smell for weeks in here.
Smelly smell, it smells.
It's gonna smell for weeks in here. I got myself a truly original lemonade. I did not unbox that chrome cannon, Brad. Barn gave it to us. It's for a giveaway skin. I'm looking at this tray of sushi, and I don't know which one I want to eat. Well, first of all, I don't want to eat any of them. Let's make that clear. Second of all, I have to eat one of them. And, okay, these ones are a no-go. These are fucking dog. I can't eat these. The spicy tuna, I don't know why I got them. I don't know who decided to get them. Who put them on the shelf? Anybody know who put these on the shelf? Okay, the mango chili ones, I guess we'll go to the mango chilies, but it's like...
You are now following Killdozer. Congratulations.
I gotta take the mango off. There's no other option. Who the fuck put mango on it? Who put mango on it? Who the fuck puts mango on rice? Ah! No way! Vice gloves! No way! Come on! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Yeah! Oh! Oh my God! Yeah! Oh! Hell yeah! Holy shit! Oh my God!
Oh my God! Even though they're from... Oh my God!
Please be field tested. I know they're not menwear. I'm hoping like at least 0.28. At least 0.28. Something nice here, please. Come on! Come on! Oh my God! Oh my God! 0.15! Oh my God! 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 Oh shit, boys! Oh, and we just hit. Oh, that's called hitting. That is a hit. That is a hit, ladies and gentlemen. That is a hit, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be around 2.3,000. Are you guys proud of me? Are you guys proud of me? Oh. Let's go, Mets! Let's go, baby! That's what I'm talking about! That's what I'm talking about! I'm not eating the mango, Alfers. Why would I eat the mango? As you guys all know, if we open back-to-back golds, I made a promise a long time ago. If I get back-to-back golds, I was gonna buy a cobblestone package and open it. $1,600, the cobblestone package. So. Could happen, you never know. It's not. Okay, would you guys mind telling your friends about this? Go tell your friends that some beast hunk dude just opened up fucking field tested vice gloves. Guys, the final sushi count was 67. But thankfully, we made a deal to eat a 5-pack of mango sriracha ones. So we didn't have to finish off the rest of them. They're sitting back there ominously. You guys see them back there? Ominously sitting back there. Don't want to get anywhere near those.